Mom, just coming up for air after a few all-nighters at the station. Thought we'd have lunch and you could remind me I promised not to work so hard. Hello, Bill.
Put the gun down, Liz. I know what I'm doing.
That's our daughter in there. She looks up to you. Loves you.
Then she'll trust me to do the right thing.
Let me do this, Liz. Not because she's a monster, but because we love her.
Tyler.
You're not going in there.
Go ahead.
Would now be a bad time to give you crap about sneaking out on me?
My dad hates me.